How to add a dictionary on the iPhone or iPad. Hope you found this video helpful. Please leave us a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.